We're also working to learn more about a fire in East Moline this morning. This is video from a viewer. It happened at a home on Kennedy Drive around 10:30. We reached out to the East Moline Fire Department for additional information. We'll, of course, keep you updated on air and online as we learn more.